5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to fix a common issue in Windows 11 where the resolution change option is disabled or only a few resolutions are available to change. Let's start with the fix. First, right-click on the desktop and open the Device Manager. Under the Display Adapter section, you'll see two types of graphics cards. These are internal built-in GPUs, which are most likely Intel GPUs, and external GPUs, which are commonly AMD and Nvidia GPUs. In my case, I have both an Intel GPU and an Nvidia external GPU in my PC. Your case might be different than mine. Simply right-click on it and click Update Driver, then search automatically for drivers. This may help some of you, but not everyone. So let's move to the next step. Open the Windows search bar and type Check for updates. Then click this button to check for Windows updates. In most cases, any Intel, Nvidia, and AMD drivers get installed from here automatically, which will solve your issue. But if it still didn't solve your problem, then you have to manually install the drivers. To do that, you must know your GPU model name. Go to the Device Manager again and you will find your GPU name. For example, mine is Nvidia GeForce GTX 745. Now, open Google in your web browser. If you have an Intel GPU, type Intel drivers update and search for it. Open the Download Intel Drivers and Software web result. You can use this Intel automatic update tool by pressing the Get Started button, which I recommend for Intel GPUs. You can also manually search or filter for your graphics card here if you know your GPU name. For Intel, it's a bit difficult to find drivers manually because Intel didn't mention your full GPU model name. Instead, it mentions only Intel HD graphics under Display Adapter. So, it's better to use Intel automatic tool. Next, for those who have Nvidia GPUs, type Nvidia driver update in Google and open the Nvidia driver download or official GeForce drivers website. Both provide the drivers for all Nvidia GPUs. Nvidia also has an automatic driver update tool which you can use to automatically update your GPU's driver. You can also find your GPU manually from here. For example, my GPU is under GeForce, GeForce 700 series. And here it is, GeForce GTX 745. Choose your operating system, set language. You can also select driver presets for Game Ready Driver or Studio Drivers for Studio Work, etc., then search for it. On this website, you can also find the previous versions of graphics drivers here. Simply download and install the latest driver and your problem will be solved. The same procedure applies here, search for your GPU name. Set the operating system, language, and preset type, and press the search button. Then download this driver and install it on your PC and your problem will be fixed. Next, for AMD GPUs, go to Google and type AMD driver update. Open the first website. AMD also has an automatic tool for driver updates, or you can search manually down here by typing your GPU model and name. For example, let's search for the AMD RX 590 graphics card. Under the graphics section, search for the 500 series and RX 500 series, and here it is, RX 590. Select it and search for it. AMD provides two different variants of drivers, the Adrenaline Edition and the Pro Edition. I recommend the Adrenaline Edition as it has more features. Of course, you can also choose the Pro Edition, both will work fine. Simply download it and install it on your PC, and your display resolution problem will be fixed. If your problem still didn't get fixed, then you can set your own custom resolution using Nvidia software for Nvidia or AMD software for AMD GPUs. Also, you can enable hidden resolutions for Intel GPUs from Windows settings. Watch my linked video at the end of the description to learn how to set a custom resolution. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please like and share this video. Also, subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this. Thank you for watching.